Hello students, now we are going to solve question answer of exercise 3.2. In 3.1 we have to see the mean, how to use mean and formula of the mean, how to solve the mean. Now in this exercise we have to go median and mode to know that. So exercise here is 3.2, question number 1, the scores in mathematics test out of 25 or 15 students are as follows. These are the test numbers given. So we have to find the mode and median of this data. Are they same? After deriving mode and median, we have to also check that they will be same or not. So for this one, we go to the solution part. So it will be first of all, we have to know about mode. The value of observation which occurs for the maximum number of times is mode of the observation. So here we see that 20 is more than observation of data. 20, 20, 20, 20 will be 4 times it will come. So 20 is the mode of the observation because it occurs maximum times as 4. Now median, any data in the middle of the observation, when data is arranged either in ascending order or descending order, is the median of the data. So first of all, we have to arrange in the ascending order. Here we see that here, when we arranging the data in this ascending form, there will be 15 players. So 7 players in an either side and 7 will be on either side. So in between there will be 20. So we can say that middle 20 is the middle of the data, so it is the median of the data. Now we conclude that mode and median are the same as both are 20. Another will be question also asked that both will be equal or not. So they will be same because mode is also 20 and median is also 20. Now here question number 2, the runs scored in a cricket match by 11 players as follows. 6, 15, 120, 50, 100, 80, 10, 15, 8, 10, 15. So we have to find all mean, mode and median. And also check that are they same. So first of all you use mean. Mean we have applied formula of mean, sum of observation by number of observation. Sum of observation will be added here and number of observation will be 11. So when we add sum of observation it will be 428 and it will be divided by 11, so it will be 39. Now median. Any data in the middle of the observation, when data is arranged in ascending order or descending order, is the median of the data. So first of all we arrange them and we see that in the middle it is 15. So 15 is the median because it is in the middle of the observation when data is put in the ascending order. Now mode, the value of observation which occurs for the maximum number of times is mode of the observation. So 15 is repeated 3 times, so it will be the mode of that data. So from above observation we conclude that mean, median and mode are not the same because all are not equal values. Now here question number 3, the weight of 15 students of a class are given here. We have to find the mode and median of the data. Is there more than one mode? That means in this question, is there any mode which is more than one? So first of all we have to find the mode and median. Mode, the value of observation which occurs the maximum number of times is mode of the observation. So here we can see that 38 and 43 both have the maximum number of times as a 3, so both will be the mode. Now for median, any data in the middle of observation when data is arranged in ascending order or descending order is the median of the data. So first of all we have to arrange this one and we see that here we will middle 40, so we can say that 40 is the middle of the observation, so it is median of the data. Yes, there are two modes at 38 and 43, both have equal values three times, so 38 and 43 both will be the mode of this data. In question number 4, we have to find the median and mode of this data. Median, any data in the middle of observation when data is arranged in ascending order or descending order is the median of the data. So first of all we have to arrange all the data and then we see that 14 is in the middle, so 14 is the median of this data. And mode, what will become the value of observation which occurs for the maximum number of times in mode of the observation. So 14 is mode as it occurs 2 times. So mode will be 14 times. Mode is 14 and then 2 times. Here number questions are also given. You have to follow on your topic. So first is 14.